low tide. It's stones, chicken bones, orange peel, raindrops, and squeezed out purple birch graffiti, football and sludge. It wouldn't have been the first time, the first time, the first time. The last time I saw you was in my rearview mirror.
It's 2021. I'm walking home from my studio in Whitechapel. I've been close to death on multiple occasions, slipping on NOS canisters that roll across the cobbles of Brick Lane as I pass the lingering smells of vodka and vindaloo. A drunk voice blares out from behind.
This is the most beautiful wall in the world.
I turn around to see layers of graphics and graffiti littering the corner of a curry house. Thinks that is the most beautiful wall in the world. That. I travel back to 2013, glazed eyes, my first trip to London, walking through Brick Lane to search the likes of Banksy, Space Invader, and C215, before my ideas of graffiti were lessened by an art school education. It was once a beautiful wall to me too.
Saltwater steps, waxing minds, living to pay the rent, renting life, pairing car logos with flowers, layers of scrolling patterns, crushed battery, burned bin to the sound of its ascent.
2010, under the motorway bridge in York, where the cows would graze and the landscape ever changing. A constant battle between the council and local creatives, layering tags upon grey paint, upon tags, upon grey paint, upon tags again. Textures of tension between don't you dare change and don't you dare stay the same.
The canal looks like a shimmering ripple of kinetic energy.
Don't you dare stay boring.
Styrofoam, bundle of six.
And old.
Broken amber glass bottles.
And grey.
Plastic cups and flattened Fanta cans on the long grass.
And nice.
Power walkers, lots of talkers.
And concrete.
Holding. 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 Gravelly mini mountains, painted white lines and tarmac, shadows cast through a mesh of circles, half-opened olive-green door, table legs, hands slapping on the balcony, words sprayed on corrugated grey walls in pink and black and blue.
2022, London from our birth. Old Street to Bethnal Green. Streetlights and car lights meet in the vaporized mist of the evening fog. Under a bridge, a fluorescent figure rips and removes layers of billboards onto the pavement. Shreds of supermarket offers, clothing brands and pop stars drink the puddles dry. Collages of capitalism wait to be juiced by the shoes of the morning commuters.
I return to the Docklands after a trip to Ireland. Exiting the Stansted Express bus at Mile End, the smell of chip fat in the melting sun comforts me. The peachy pinks, rips, drips and hips, the flat on the fat, something for the weekend. A mound of dirt, open beer knees, aliens, firecrackers, peonies and sweet peas.
The sun was so strong that day, I could hardly breathe. The sun was so strong that day. And I ran in the fields and I lay down, I looked up at the sky. I ran in the fields and I lay down, I looked up at the sky. I'm so happy, I felt that I burst. I must have been there nearly an hour or more. I must have been there nearly an hour or more.
A bootleg ballad blares out across the seafront. The horizon reminds me to spin around the sun. It reminds me of the big burning ball of fire we so sweetly call sunshine. We have come to accept the circular orange flames that burn. Whilst we complete our daily routines, our 9-to-5s or 5-to-9s, repeating every day with the waves.
When we spent summers in the attic, I painted a rocket on the wall.
A
I remember driving from Split to Zeljana in Croatia, sometime after the London Olympics. It was dark and we all piled over the car for a kiss. It was there I heard the most magical sounds. It seemed like hundreds of frogs croaking under a blanket of stars. A frog chorus amongst the constellations, with us kissing in the background.
Whilst working at the theatre, I watch as people are desperately searching for the rules to follow, tuning into their basic bodily needs and animal instincts.
In an Uber home from a job last month at 4 a.m, the two rotating sacks of fluid, otherwise known as my eyes, are burning in my head. I contemplate asking the driver to stop at McDonald's, but instead I open the window and I let the cool air touch my face. A song comes on the radio, a guy singing, "All my exes live in Texas." How convenient, I think, for all your exes to live in the same place.
Where's the food? Where's the water? Where's the toilet? Where can I pray? Where can I survive? And where can I reach God? Where can I love? How can I love? I watch as two lumps of warm, conscious flesh feed each other small pots of vanilla ice cream with little wooden sticks. I can't stop thinking about how much the smoke detectors look like Belgian buns. How a yawn could be passed around for a whole eternity.
The storm is turning everyday objects into missiles. Are people covered insurance-wise, or is this considered an act of God? The car park's now underwater. That dramatic moment, the roof flew off the school lunchroom. It used to be a jazz bar, but now it's another hotel. Now it's another hotel.
Nightclubs become churches, and DJs the priests.
Now it's another hotel.
Calibrating body and beat, limbs loose, bones shake with bass. Pheromones thinking. Collective vibrations between unknowns, a pulsating petri dish of specimen. Squeezing the last line of a song out of the facade and into the silence of the early morning streets. Big, stinking, dirty bass. Losing sync to fall asleep whilst others work. To walk with no aim. As fluid around solid matter, medusified. To look beyond facade of building, of face, of television screen, of set, of societal structure. Whether eye and camera capture, and body is machine. Caught images become distorted memories, bouncing off one another beyond our own personal province.
Now of all those worlds, we have no indication of life.
In my dream, I played an instrument to an audience. Outside in a vast space,
of the earth,
the instrument
and the
split in two, and a new instrument was formed like with a new sound, always changing in transition.
It's 2021 and it's finally hot enough to turn on the aircon of Mum's Peugeot 107.
11:11.
It's been months since the dog passed.
Windows, words and wounds.
Yet her breath still circulates and lingers.
Fingers, endless lists, desires, emotions, feathers.
It's 2006, 288 miles per hour.
Knees, sour plums, thumbs.
Pop gears, Richard Hammond.
Mundane, steak puddle.
Crashes a vampire dragster.
Crazy chaos soup.
On an RAF base in York.
New, high-rise, low bend.
Whilst in a coma.
He has a clipboard and he's like, "Hey, what are you doing there?"
He dreams of visiting a tree in the Lake District.
Trick a switch, lash the land, drifting desires, starting fires.
The same year.
No fear.
Deal or no deals, Noel Edmonds.
Electrons, pineapples, slowly.
Releases a book about cosmic ordering.
Bag of chips with Atlantic drift. Color space dot cosmic tilt shift.
He says energy cannot be destroyed.
Oysters, knees and coffee.
My energy will return to where it came from.
Shake your molecules.
Part of a massive...
leather pants.
Incomprehensible universal web.
Ebb, flow and blow.
I always said when I go, I'll go half and half like a Domino's pizza.
Power, cut, paste, sliced and diced and blended.
My good half buried and my bad half cremated.
Mates and dates and fate.
My neighbour wants to be burnt and scattered off Scarborough Cliff.
Hangar, intermission, dishing out the satellites.
I imagine passers-by breathing in fresh sea air mixed with particles of Maggie from number 11.
11:11.
The city at night feels like an act of God.
Mods wearing bombers outside Bar Italia on Frith Street.
The body of water feels like an act of God.
a body of work in disappearing ink. I tried to write, but the words won't stick.
The kitchen sink with last night's dinner clinging to the plug hole.
Cigarettes, bread, fingers.
Feel like an act of God.
Coded cassettes.
Cluttered childhood bedroom.
Mushrooms.
Surpass eras.
Emotions, eBay.
Remain.
Wrinkled.
On pause.
Laid out.
My parents.
Rent.
In an attempt.
Temptation of endless lists.
To keep you young forever.
Young, I want to be forever young.
Boss attics.
Attack the back of posters blue tacked to the wall.
Hold on tightly to the faces of Rick Astley and Simply Red.
Beds and meds.
Nostalgia is longing to return to a home that never existed.
Listed, misted with rosewater and
longing for past times of distant encounters.
LED bulbs and LNER trains are the closest thing to time travel. Time is gay. No longer perceived as a straight geometric arrow. It meanders into different zones. Profane and divine. As far as I'm aware, figures in medieval paintings occupy multiple locations at the same time to represent all possible relationships. Memories of past public events live on through multiple people. Thinking of every possible outcome is not an anxious act, but an act of transcendence into multiple worlds. All TV shows are kept alive by the collaborative memory of a generation. We all eventually reach the same conclusions and form a collective proof of existence. A spirit of the times.
Rain and more rain. Wet rooftops. Houses huddled together under a yellow blanket of smoke. Chemist and Martina. Lights spilling from rain spattered windows onto dustbins, backyards and factories. Fading chalk on the pavement, fading chalk on the pavement,
fading chalk on the pavement. Don't push it, the green will be able to get it.